splash. Red mist and I can't resist. Too many soccer MCs need to be dissed. Hip hop is my religion, so I'm holy. I keep it spicy and fresh like guacamole. My crooked cronies are some cheeky little devils. We hate charts, but we love spirit levels. I like to keep the shit fat like my fridge is full. We need to get this joint to North Norfolk Digital. Mainstream defiance, strictly non-compliance. Beast of vagabond and unheard science. I rock sweetly, no one can beat me. I grip the microphones and rip it completely. Write my rhymes in a smoky room. Rapper's body's in a low-key tomb.
My bird looks like Mel Smith after a fat L spliff. She has a haircut like Henry V and dances like Professor Griff. My rhymes will make her miscarry, she better run. She looks like Harry from Third Rock from the Sun. She's got Fanny Crack B.O. I fucking knocked her out like Manny Pacquiao. She had to go, cause a slag, she looked like Lee Evans. Fuck triple sixes, I'll give you triple sevens. I'll break your spirits, then I'll break your arm. Your bird has a snooze button on a rape alarm. I guess she's the best you could get, like the British weather in August, but her fucking fanny stayed as dry as sawdust. You're a dick and your bird's a twat too. She has a tattoo of little and large on her tits. She has zits on her bits, I fart in a general direction. I hope she dies of a vag infection.
Wearing the crimson mask, I write in claret. Flares colourful and fly like a parrot. Rappers dissect them, beats from spectrum. Suckers who bite will get this mic up in their rectum. Check, check, 1, 2, keep it flowing now. I get wrecked anyways and I'ma show you how. Sweet like Bertie, but bitches get shirty cause I'm dirty. Years to build and I've been down for nearly 30. Since the Roxanne war in 84. And if you hated me before, will hate me more. Beyond potentials, check the credentials. Strictly biz shit, Brooklyn essentials. I'm really gentle, it's not accidental. Fundamentally, monumentally mental. Mad love to my homeboy friendly. As for this verse, this is where the end be.
You against me is like a chicken versus a tank. Sleep with your bird, I'd rather have a wank. She looks like Max Planck. I saw the fucking skank and said to my mucker, you'd really have to hate your dick to fuck her. Hardly anyone's ever seen her. She's fucking rougher than Gina G. I'd rather date Tina Teaspoon. Don't let her out when it's a full moon. She went swimming and Captain Ahab shot her with a harpoon. She's so ugly, you hardly ever fucking mention her. Fuck that fucking bitch, I'd rather fuck a fucking pensioner. Like shagging a biscuit, I'd break her brittle bones. The police don't let me near old folks' homes. I'd fucking shag my nan in the raddest van in Pakistan. And now you've got Norfolk's maddest man. No salad, no love ballad. I'm fucking rotten livers. Shout out to Captain Party, aka Old Man Withers.
Like that, I like that. Yeah. So this is Ric Flair, and we're at the end of another one of our fucking cunts extravaganzas. And I'd just like to say, fuck off. Sorry. So yeah, this is Chess Wigs and Ric Flair, aka the fucking cunts, aka the sugar beet nuts. Yeah. And when you're out in West Norfolk, you know what we want to hear. Yeah. You get crops over here.